Hello students, how are you all? Hope you are safe at home. Student, today we will going to learn GK unit number 19, Kids Corner. So now let's learn about our topic. What are animals? So animals are living things. They can run, jump, swim and eat. So here we can see a photographs of animals. So what are animals? So animals are living things and they can run, they can jump, they can swim and they can eat. So animals are living things and that's why animals can run, animals can jump, animals can eat and animals can swim. So animals are the living things. There are many different types of animals in the world. Our world is a big and our world in very different kind of animals, like a dog, like a snake. Then we can see fish and so many other types of animals are there. So animals have a babies and they have a different name. So animals have a babies and they have also a different names. So for example, a young frog is called a tadpole. So here we can see a photograph of young frog and it called tadpole. So animals have babies and they have a different name. Where do animals live? So animals live in a different home. Animals have home. We all have homes and house. Like that, animals have also homes and animals live a different homes. Some lives on a farm, some live in a canal, some lives like where they lives. So here we can see a various types of animals and birds. So animals and birds have a different home. Birds live in a nest. Dog live in a kennel. So that's why different animals have a different home and a different animals different habits, and also different animals babies names are also different. So animals and their young. So now we are learn about animals and their young ones. So young cat is a kitten. So here we can see a photograph of a baby cat. So baby cat called kitten. Then we see here a rabbit and its baby rabbit called bunny. So baby rabbit called bunny. Then a dog and their babies or their young ones. So it's called puppy. Dog and their young ones called puppy. Then here we can see duck and duckling. So baby duck called duckling. Then baby cat called kitten. Then baby rabbit called bunny. Then baby dog called puppy. So animals and their young ones names is also different. And here we can see young cow is called calf. So here we can see a baby cow is called calf. Then young lion is cub. A baby lion is called cub. Then young kangaroo is a joy. So baby kangaroo called Joy. So here we can see a various types of animals and their babies and their different names. So now let's learn about detail the animals and their young ones. So the dog and the puppy. Here we can see a dog and baby dog called Puppy. So the baby dog called Puppy and the dog is a domestic animal. We all know about dog and we all familiar with dog. So dog is man's best friend and domestic animals. A young dog is called Puppy and it sleeps in a kennel. So baby dog and also dog live in a kennel and the dog can be kept as a pet. So the dog is domestic animals and also a main best friend and a baby dog called Puppy and the dog live in a kennel. So children, you all are understand about the dog and the puppy. So the baby dog called Puppy. So now let's learn about another animal. And it's a cat and the kitten. So here we can see a cat and kitten. So baby cat is called Kitten. So the cat is also a domestic animal and it is kept as a pet. So we all familiar with cat and the cat is also a domestic animal and it is kept as a pet. So a young cat is called Kitten. A baby cat is called Kitten and the cat catches a mice. We all know that cat eat mice or mouse and that's why the cat catches mice and the young cat is called Kitten. So the cat is also a domestic animals and we all familiar with cat and the baby cat is a kitten and we are also kept as a pet for a kitten or cat. So children, you all are understand about cat. So now we are going to learn a next slide and it's the hen and the chicken. So a baby hen called Chicken. Here we can see a photograph of hen and a baby hen. So baby hen called Chicken and the hen has a chicken. So the chicken hatches from the eggs. Where the chicken hatches? It's from the eggs. And hens and the chickens live in a pen or hen house. So the hen gives us eggs and meat. So the hen gives us eggs and also a meat or flesh. So the hen has a chicken or a baby hen called Chicken and the chicken hatches from the eggs. Hens and chickens live in a pen or a hen house. So children, you all are understand that the hen has the chicken or the baby hen is called Chicken. So now we are going to learn a next slide and next animals and it's a kangaroo and its baby. So what we call the kangaroo's baby or baby kangaroo? So here we can see a photograph of, here also we can see a photograph of baby kangaroo and here also we can see a photograph of baby kangaroo. So kangaroo is a wild animal and it lives in a forest and its baby is called Joy. So the baby kangaroo called joy. And the kangaroo is also a herbivorous animal. It eats a grass and leaves of trees, and it is live in forest. So the kangaroo live in a forest, and the baby kangaroo is called Joy. So the children, you all are understand about a baby kangaroo called Joy. So now we are going to learn a next slide, and it's a duck and the duckling. So here we can see a photograph of duck and duckling. So a baby duck called duckling. So the duck lives on the farm or in the pond, and it likes to splash in the water. And the young duck is called duckling. And the ducks give us eggs and meat. So duck give us eggs and meat. And the duckling lives on the farm or in the pond. And also a baby duck called duckling. And it's like a splash in the water. So the young duck is called duckling, and ducks give us eggs and meat. So children, you all are understand what we call a baby duck. We call a baby duck to duckling. So now next, and it's the sheep and the lamb. So here we can see a photograph of sheep and lamb. So baby sheep called lamb. The sheep live in a sheepfold or sheep pen. And the sheep eats grass. And sheep is a familiar animal. And we all know about sheep give us wool. And a young sheep is called a lamb. Or a baby sheep is called lamb. And the sheep give us milk and wool. So sheep is a we can see as a pet, and also the sheep live in sheepfold, and a baby sheep called lamb, or a young sheep called lamb, and sheep give us milk and wool. So children, you all are understand that baby sheep is called lamb, and sheep eats grass, and also sheep is a herbivorous animals, and they eat leaves and grass. So that's why sheep is a herbivorous animals, and a baby sheep called lamb. So children, you all are understand about sheep and lamb. So now we are going to learn a next slide, and it's a lion and its baby. So here we can see a photograph of lion and its baby. So what we call a lion and its baby called? A lion is a wild animal, and it lives in a den. And also its baby is called a cub. So you all know that the lion is a king of forest. And lions live in a den. And lions eat a flesh of other animals. And that's why it is a carnivorous animal. And a lion's baby called a cub. So a baby lion is called cub. And lions live in a group, and also live in a forest and in a den. And they live in a group, and baby lion is called cub. So children, you all are understand about a lion and its baby's name. So now we are going to learn a next slide, and it's a cow and the calf. So here we can see a photograph of cow and the calf. So we all know that about cow, and the cow live in a shed, and cow give us milk, and the cow eats grass and leaves. And also a young cow is called a calf, or a baby cow is called calf. And we all familiar with cow, and also a cow give us a milk. So the cow and calf, so baby cow is called calf, and cow eats a grass, and also cow live in a shed. So children, you all understand about cow and calf. So now we are going to learn our next slide, and it is a horse and the foal. So the here we can see a photograph of horse and also a foal. So the horse helps the farmer in the fields, and the young horse is called a foal or a cart. So a baby horse is called foal or cart, and the horse live in a stable. So horse is help the farmer in the field, and also we know that horse is a herbivorous animals, and they eat a grass and also a leaves. And the young horse or a baby horse called cart or a foal. So horse live in a stable. So children, you all are understand about horse. So now we are going to learn a next slide, and it's a deer and its baby. So here we can see a photograph of deer and its baby. So deer is herbivorous animal, and deer live in a forest, and it is a wild animal, and it's live under trees in a group. So its baby is called fawn. So the baby deer called fawn. Deer can run fast than any other animals, and also deers live in a group, and deer is a wild animal, and deer is a herbivorous animal. Deer eat grass and leaves and greenery. So the baby deer is called fawn. So children, you all are understand about deer and its baby's name. So now we are going to learn a next slide, and it's a kid's corner, and it's a exercise, but we are going to learn a first slide and revise this all this name. So firstly, we can see here animals. What are the animals? So animals are living things, and they can run, they can jump, they can swim, and they can eat. So here we can see a lion can jump, then horse, lion can run, horse can jump, fish can swim, and a squirrel can eat. So animals can run, animals can jump, animals can swim, and animals can eat. Then what are the animals? So there are many different types of animals in the world, like goat, sheep, camel, horse. Then we learn about wolf, then lion, then giraffe, zebra, elephant. Then we learn about a snake and dog, cat. so many various types of animals, and the animals have babies and they have different names. So like a frog is called young frog is called tadpod. And where do the animals live? So animals live in a different homes, and their homes names is also different, and some are like where they live. So animals can live in a different home, and animals and their young ones. So the young cat called kitten, a young rabbit called bunny, then young dog is called puppy, then young duck is called duckling, and then young cow is a calf, a young lion is a cub, a young kangaroo is a joy. So the dog has an puppy, so a baby dog called puppy. Then a cat, a baby dog called a baby cat called a kitten. Then a baby hen called a chicken. Then we learn about kangaroo and joy. So baby kangaroo is called joy. And we learn about duck and duckling. So a baby duck called duckling. Then a baby sheep is called lamb. And the baby lion is called cub. And the baby cow is called a calf. Baby horse is called a foal and a colt. Then baby deer is called a fawn. So now we are going to learn a exercise. So you all are right with me. Unit number 19, Kids Corner. You love to cuddle babies of animals and birds you like. But do you know what they are called? So now we learn about a baby animal. So number first, a baby dog is. So here we can see a photograph of baby dog. So what we call a baby dog? So yes, we call a puppy. So baby dog called puppy. Then number two, a baby cat. So here we can see a photograph of a baby cat. So what we call a baby cat? Yes, we call kitten. So a baby cat is called kitten. Then number three, a baby hen. Here we can see a photograph of baby hen. So what we call a baby hen? Yes, we call chick. So a baby call a baby hen called chick. Then number four, a baby duck is called. Here we can see a photograph of baby duck. So a baby duck called duckling. And then number five, you all are right with me, children. Number five, a baby sheep. So a baby sheep called. Yes, a baby sheep called lamb. So a baby dog is called puppy. A baby cat is kitten. A baby hen is chick. A baby duck is duckling. A baby sheep is a lamb. So now next, a baby cow. So what we call a baby cow? Yes, we call calf. So baby cow is calf. Then number seven, a baby horse. So what we call a baby horse? Here we can see a photograph of baby horse. So a baby horse is cart. So a baby horse called cart. Now number eight, a baby lion. So what we call a baby lion? Here we can see a photograph of a baby lion. So a baby lion called cub. Very good. Number nine, a baby deer. So here we can see a photograph of a baby deer. So what we call a baby deer? Yes, we call fawn. So a baby deer called fawn. Very good. Now number 10 and last, a baby kangaroo. So here we can see a photograph of a baby kangaroo. So what we call a baby kangaroo? Yes, we call Joy. So a baby kangaroo is Joy. So number 6, a baby cow is a calf. A baby horse is called cot. Then a baby lion is called cub. Then a baby deer called fawn. And then a baby kangaroo called Joy. So here we can see various types of babies, animals and their baby's name. Here we learn about a different kind of animals and their baby's name. So children, you all enjoy. Very good. Hope you all learn and enjoy this lecture. So students, I will see you next time. And also students, don't forget to wash your hand regularly. Eat healthy food, stay home and stay safe. Thank you, students.